Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. St. John out. Another flare. Yeah, this has to be the way. There's another one. Up that way. Shit, he never saw what hit him. Yes. Yeah. O'Brien, I reached your guy and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking. Is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Neuro equipment. Must have... come this way. Maybe this way. What the hell was that? He went that fast. O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. How am I gonna get to him? Down there, maybe. O'Brien, I found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great, O'Brien. Good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah, neither did anyone else.
There's the last one.
Cooper, are you there? Is anyone there? Nero Team Bravo, come in. This is Commander James O'Brien. Respond if you're receiving this transmission. Coop, answer me.
Nero, radio. This way. That doesn't look good. Oh, shit. What the hell happened?
O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Oh, no!
Oh, Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. Lift up. He's down.
Come on. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. Much. He's compromised. I'm not gonna make it.
Hey.
Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Didn't see you coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher. The Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I
can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jack. I'm so glad.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything. It is now. Say Joan out. This should do it.
son of a bitch. Oh, God, it's too fast. Damn it. Oh, I gotta find a way to slow it down. Oh, I gotta slow it down. Explosives? That ought to do it.
Okay. Okay.
He's a trap.
Okay.
Guess you won't be needing this.
O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. What's this? Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Okay.
Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian, four men died for this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit, and you crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
I don't have to listen to
shit. Survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Renegade Patrol, goddammit!
Best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Can use this.
That's it.
Shit. Engine crapped out.
There we go.
Get in there.
did you drop? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Done. I can fix this. Still got the Colonel. I've spotted him.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Let's take a look around.
And Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
By all this Colonel, I've spotted him.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Let him get away, Deke.
Shit, not now.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Oh, no, Screamer.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
goddamn engine.
Open the gate.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sergeant.
Repair job coming right up. Deke, Corporal. See you, man.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Deke, Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Now, huh? Come on, this shit? This is some primo shit, let me tell you. Oh, big spender. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John.
Thank you.
Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, I'm in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Yeah, it's, everything's fine. Booze man, it's, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah, it's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but... Now, they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole for the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, God damn it, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, I'm... Look, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. You're cutting out. I can't... Deke? Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. That's it.
Yeah.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go.